I went through historical accounts going back to the Spanish period in the 1769 through 76 period and accounts since that time to determine that California was not covered with bunch grasslands, but in fact covered with wildflower fields as far as the eye can see. This is an extremely colorful state, full of poppies and gold fields and many, many other flowers. And this was not appreciated by the ecological community until, I think, this book. The problem is that we brought in plants to California without their pathogens, without their enemies, and they just take off. And so what I advocate is biological control and bringing in pathogens to the state and to not eliminate them, but reduce their numbers. And the wildflowers are living in seed banks, and as soon as their competitors are gone, the wildflowers will come out.